Social media and big data are drastically shaping our lives and our world by exerting two types of power upon us. On one hand, they exert disciplinary power, shaping our choices through internalized norms. For example, maybe you learn that smiling a certain way in selfies gets more likes. So you start smiling that way every time you take a selfie, even if you're not going to share it. On the other hand, social media wields an environmental power. Our digital environment manipulates our behavior by making it easier to do some things and harder to do other things. For example, your Facebook feed adjusts its content based on your online shopping habits and everything else Facebook knows about you. Big data often claims to show us everything from an external, objective point of view. But as described by Donna Haraway, this God trick is impossible. Knowledge is only ever partial and is always situated in a specific context. Therefore, research from Professor Jill Walker-Rettberg uses situated data analysis, which helps us see through the God trick to uncover the encoded power relationships within our data. It's a new method for analyzing how data are constructed and then presented back to us in different ways. For example, with situated data analysis, we can identify that Strava, a fitness tracking app, situates the data it collects into four layers. One, users see their own data in the app. Two, anyone can see the global data in data visualizations. Three, city planners can buy access to a dashboard for a specific city. And four, the data are processed as zeros and ones by algorithms and could be used by a navigation app to recommend the best route through a city. The first two layers are representations of data which people need to be able to understand large amounts of data. But in the last two layers, the data become operational. They do something rather than just being shown to someone, and this leads to more environmental kinds of power. Situated data analysis gives us tools to analyze social media platforms and apps with the knowledge that data are always constructed and situated.